I'm Mark Sales, and I'm the co-founder and CEO of Greyter Water Systems. Our mission at Greyter is to work with builders, municipalities, and developers to help create water-efficient buildings and homes. The Greyter HOME collects shower and bath water before it is sent to the sewer so that it can be reused to flush toilets. We designed the solution so it had a small footprint, that it was affordable, energy efficient, water efficient, along with meeting the high quality of water standards demanded for markets that we're pursuing. The Greyter HOME reduces interior household water consumption by about 25%, and it's a product that we designed for the builders, with the builders, to really allow them to build in certain areas. SOWC has been a great champion of Greyter in allowing us to partner with academia and labs to put the product in a position that it's certifiable for some of the main states. Colorado, California, Florida are examples of states that require NSF 350 certification. With the Southern Ontario Water Consortium's help, in tandem with Fleming College's Center for Alternative Waste Treatment, we've worked together really to do the final commercialization to meet those standards. The support of SOWC has really allowed us to build a staff of about 8 full-time Greyter employees, along with a number of consultants. We expect to be, over time, selling thousands of these systems. We envision another 25 to 30 people hired over the next 3-4 years. Finally, there will be a solution that builders can adopt into new home construction that collects shower and bath water before it's sent to sewer to be used for toilet flushing, reducing water consumption in the home by 20 to 25%. I think the impact there socially is incredible.